Danny Sullivan will start this race from the third row. There's the points leader, Bobby Rahal, as he waits with the rest for the command to start engines. And to give it, the president of the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, Tony George.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
The 25 IndyCars are set, ready to go. Emerson Fittipaldi.